an update to a story we've been following now for years. NBC 10's Dawn Timoney reports on some new research that finds using vitamin C to treat cancer is turning out to be safe and effective.
It doesn't look like much more than a drop of water, but to Dr. Daniel Monti, this drip of vitamin C is liquid gold.
It's very exciting.
Just a few hours ago, Dr. Monti released the study results of the first ever human trial examining the use of intravenous vitamin C for treating advanced pancreatic cancer. Pancreatic cancer, which took the lives of Apple founder Steve Jobs.
I really love you.
Ditto.
Actor Patrick Swayze. And opera star Luciana Pavarotti is particularly deadly. The five-year survival rate for advanced disease is a cruel 1.8%. Now, Dr. Monti's study offers a much-needed glimmer of hope.
What we saw is that the majority of the patients experienced some tumor regression, which is not typical for patients with pancreatic cancer, even when getting chemotherapy.
People in the phase one study were given extremely high amounts of intravenous vitamin C.
You could never take the amount orally that's needed to see an anti-tumor effect.
Dr. Monti says the vitamin C kills cancer cells by creating a form of hydrogen peroxide. And he says there are no serious side effects, a big change from the devastating complications that traditional chemotherapy and radiation can cause.
It was awful. It's like we never realized how bad it was going to be.
Toni McGlynn says her husband Charlie was slammed by the side effects of his treatment for liver cancer. Charlie was not part of the study, which focused only on pancreatic cancer, but tried vitamin C infusions after being told it could improve quality of life.
I've been feeling like I can go out and play ball with the guys again.
He had 1 week of treatment. We took a week off to go on vacation, and that week he just did everything like he normally does.
Things like body surfing with his family. Charlie's tumors have not shrunk, but he hopes the vitamin C treatment is reducing the risk that his cancer will continue to spread. And he says the boost to his energy level makes the treatment worth it. His oncologist, Dr. M.V. Palai, says he's encouraged by the use of vitamin C to treat cancer.
We need to think outside the box to make any headway in this field.
What we're hoping is that we have a non-toxic therapy that can help several different cancer types while improving quality of life.
Phase two of a study is about to begin. That's when doctors will look more closely at vitamin C's ability to stop or slow pancreatic cancer. For more information on participating in the trial, log on to NBCPhiladelphia.com and search pancreatic cancer. For the Health Watch, Dawn Timoney, NBC 10 News.